It's just been Destin and Tego all day. That's crazy, man. Yeah, it was Amir Crazy Keith, and I think he did donate a little over $1,000 in one stream. That's gotta be the record holder. I just heard someone else land. Did. Jesus. I heard the shotgun loading. I was like, oh no. I gotta get there quick. I think it was just about the... Oh, I need a backpack. Vest will do for now. Oh, I already had a vest. Buy the bundle for the chat on stream. I don't know what that is, man. Stop making me do stuff. Stop donating and making me do crap, okay? I don't know what a mega bundle is. I've never even heard of that before. What's a mega bundle? You could get the Mega Bundle outfit in the store. Okay. Okay. Mega Bundle outfit in the store for 50 bucks. I guess I can do that. Why not? Innovation has donated several hundred dollars. So I'd be more than happy to buy the Mega Bundle outfit in the store. Let's do that after this match. Jay Sohai with the $10. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Let's hear it for Jay Sohai with the $10 donation. Thanks, man. Thanks very much, my friend. Man, I really need to find a backpack. This is crazy. You know, I don't know, the boom arm, I got it on Amazon years ago. I totally forget what the name of it is, but I just ordered a generic one. There's nothing special about it. But you're right, I don't think it's listed in my spec sheet. Mouse suggestions? I use a Rocket Burst Pro. Rocket Burst Air Pro, something like that. It's really good. If you like a heavier mouse, Logitech G502 or G500 series is always a good option. I used to use a heavy mouse, but then I found out my accuracy is better with a lighter mouse, which was weird because I always felt better with the heavier mouse, but I did better with the lighter mouse. Always look both ways before you die. Sorry, I just wanted to say that for some reason. I don't know why. Stupid. I know. Stupid. I said it. How do you know that, innovation? That's weird. I hope that doesn't hurt my channel. That would be really dumb if YouTube penalized me because one person wanted to be generous and donate a lot. Very weird. That would be very weird. Get out of here. So the first one I think was about the second one was that I sniped was a real player. He was sneaking up on me, tried to take advantage of me when I was fighting the bot. Barrel? Nah, stick with the AK. Sound glitched for a second, but now it's back. Yeti and spaghetti. Oh, that was almost death. That was close. I can't even get shot by a bot right now, or I'll die. Get out of my car. Sound is cutting out a lot for some reason. Okay, what am I wanting? Extra grenade? No. 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 Security key? I guess just in case. Whoa. Oh, I was hoping to get a roadkill on someone. Should I take the AK or the P90? I'm gonna go P90. This one's been looted. I gotta be careful with not wasting my ammo. Easier said than done. It's only phase 4. Nice try. Nice try. Hope I got the angle right on this. I think I'll slink away from this one. I don't think I'm gonna win that fight. It's a good shot, good cover. Time to retreat. Retreat gracefully. Dang, my vest is fully broken now. Nice try, loser. Fresh vest? Ah! Fresh 2 vest. Alright, new zone. Hopefully that guy didn't see me flank. Kind of out in the open here. Smack that like button, 226. Thanks for the 226 likes, everybody. It's getting sweaty out here. Sweaty, sweaty. Knocked him.
All right, I gotta take the. I still got some bullets. I better take the MP9. I knew I'd run out of bullets eventually. Oh, they killed each other. Oh, he's dead. Oh, you better hurry. I'm gonna revive. You better hurry. You better hurry, buddy. Oh, I won on a revive. No way, dude. Oh my god, that guy has to be so mad. Oh my god.
Switching to that MP9, I think, was a good idea. Smack the like button if you enjoyed that match. GG.